MLB players across the league are finding new ways to be game ready for whenever baseball may return. For two St. Louis Cardinals, that means taking virtual at-bats thanks to new technology. In the past month since baseball was postponed, Cardinals first baseman Paul Goldschmidt returned to his home in Florida and Matt Carpenter to his home in Texas. Both purchased VR headsets from Wynn Reality during spring training, which allows them to now train in a virtual world.
We're going to give you the tools not just to pick the velocity of the curveball, the location, but also have you elicit a task and respond to the pitch based on the exercise that you choose.
Wynn Reality CEO Chris O'Dowd says the technology was created to combine the technical and mental aspects of the game.
All the intricacies about a pitcher, a pitch, what it feels like to step in the box and play through an at-bat can now be done through this medium.
The VR is created using real game data.
So that's through a combination of different things such as game captured video that we turn into a pitcher hologram. Ball flight data that we then turn into the true ball flight.
Each player has the option to see the pitch from the catcher and pitcher's perspective as well. Goldschmidt has publicly praised the technology based on how identical it feels to facing Cardinals pitchers like Ryan Helsley.
You'll see guys pull up the headset and they're sweating. They're like, oh wow, I need a break. And I think that's because in order to perform well, you really have to bring yourself to another level of emotional engagement.
Wynn Reality now works with more than 20 teams in Major League Baseball and some of the biggest names in the game.